Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you some books and talk about my coloring plans that I have for this summer. This summer we don't go on a vacation. My husband has to work and I have the kids at home, so I don't know how much time I have to color. How much time I have this summer to create any videos, and yeah, but I have plans. So let's have a look at my coloring plans. I don't know if I'm able to color everything or that I will change my mind and do some different things. But yeah, if you know me, things will always be changing. I think this one, Mijn reizen door Europa, is a very fitting coloring book to color in the summer because there are some amazing beach pictures, some with a great travel vibe, because it is all over traveling around the world, around Europe. There are some great pictures with inspiration and really giving the summery vacation vibe that I really like. I picked out this one. Now I'm not sure if I will color it, but for now this one is on my coloring plans for this summer. And I think I will use my luminance on it, but not sure yet. One thing that I will plan for sure is my work in progress to finish. I have one, the strawberry page, you have seen it several times already, unfinished now. If you watch my other videos, the only thing left is the background. So yeah, I really want to finish this one this summer, and I hope to pick out another page to color because there are some amazing summery vibe pictures in it. So that are my plans for tijdperk. Then I have the garden coloring book, and it has been a while that I was coloring in this one, and I really like to color animals and flowers. And yeah, I've colored one last summer, I think maybe longer ago. It was this one, and I'm very proud at it. I'm happy the way how it turned out. This one is purple, but it's not showing up on camera. This one is also purple. But I'm very happy. In the back of this book, the paper quality is very nice. Thick paper, and in the front it is very thin. So I picked out a page on the thicker paper. It's this one. Very nice flowers and some birds. And yeah, looking forward to have a very nice relaxed time coloring this page. And of course, this one had to be included. I didn't pick any of the pages that I want to color yet. With this book, I am most of the time just flipping, looking at the pages, get inspired and dive in the page. So we will see which page I will pick to color and what I end up coloring. How many I have colored at the end of the summer. Whoa, talking is hard today. Then I picked out summer nights because, yes, summer coloring plans without summer nights. Yeah, that can't be happen. And I picked out this page, this lovely garden vibe coloring with all those insects and beautiful bright flowers. I already can imagine coloring this one. Yeah, this one will be fun. And maybe I will do some more pictures because I really like this book. That's a very strong summery feeling. I can see myself coloring this one in the garden, enjoying the weather under, in the shadows. So, yeah, definitely no color in this one. Summer nights. Then I picked out this one. It is an untouched book and I have something special in mind with it. I picked out this page from the cover and it is a double page spread. So I don't know if I'm able to finish it over the summer or it will take longer, because on this page, this side of the spread, it is very wide open and I don't like it. There is a lot of detail on this one and I like it so much more. So I copied this side of the page and my plan is to transfer it over to add a tree on this side. I don't know how it will turn out, and yeah, I'm playing with the idea to do it on the camera, only I'm not sure yet because I never tried something to transfer and draw in on a page. So I don't know if it will turn out good or that it will be a huge mistake. If it will be a huge mistake, I'm planning to cover it with black paint and I'm also okay. And yeah, I don't know yet. I have to think about it, how to tackle this, and yeah, I think it will be fun to create just a little bit extra on this page. Because this one is a very intricate one and in my mind a very difficult one to tackle, I also choose an easier summer page in the Mermaid in Paradise. A lot of the pages are very overflowing with the summer vibe and yeah, I really like it. There are a lot of beaches and water and palm trees and yeah. If I won't color this one, I'm sure there will be another one that I will like to color. They are just a little bit easier and so many great pages to color in this summer. We will see if it will happen. Then I have two books and I think I will do one of them. I'm not sure which one. The styles are kind of the same, I think. They remind me at each other. When I'm looking in this book, it reminds me at this one. And when I'm looking in this book, it reminds me at this book. So yeah, they have the same vibe or feeling. I picked out this summary page with a little ice cream, but I can change my mind. Maybe I will do this one because it's also very cute and cats playing with water and sunflowers and also very summery. There are more summer pages in this book that I would love to color, like the camping one and yeah. This one, doing the laundry in the sun in the garden, would be nice. So I will color this one, or maybe I will color the one in the Menuet de Bonheur. It's been a while that I've colored something in this book, and I'm looking at this page for some years now. But I didn't know how to tackle the beach and the water. And I recently did the page in the Magical Jungle by Joanna Bessford. And I figured it out for myself how to do the water and the beach. So maybe I am brave enough to do this one. But when I choose to color this one, I won't do the one in the cat book. Because it simply is just too much. And maybe I will pick up some other books or change my mind and pick out a different page, because there are a lot of great summer pages in my coloring books. So I really hope you enjoy this video. I will wish you a very great summer full of color and fun, and I will say thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.